is Nicole here, and today we're going to be doing part 3.
And so, let's get started.
So, as I was saying, just stick, do it with like part 2, just stick for the pages, maybe more. And take a little bit. Yeah. It depends how many pages you've done. Now, you've got your little booklet, but what's happened? It's overlapped. So you just need to trim. There is your gorgeous little book. So, bye guys, hope you enjoyed this video. Mm.